best business he has here.
We did it.
We did it, everyone buy it. Well, I was in there building courts, believe me. There was no buyout when we were
going to do
it. If there would have been, I would have been on it. We're going on. We're bringing the pain. We're putting the lease in. It's a 13-year-old. We're going to switch her in.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Switch my head. Okay.
Oh, nice shot.
I'm watching.
I went outside. So. She'll be at 13 next year.
Oh, Savannah?
Yeah, we're trying to decide what to do. Whether to bring Lindsay back at 12?
Savannah!
I don't know if we can go back to 12. I have to play with a heavier ball, down the back, and a lighter ball. She's way strong enough to play with a heavier ball.
Right.
But all the little ones who were with Turner went to NBL. Doing okay. They have tremendous ball control, but they're tiny. And they're a little tiny too. All this big. They got those two girls. They're like 7'6". You know what I mean? Remember them? One was the Rye Cole's daughter.
Yeah.
Looks like she looks Samoan almost.
Yeah. They're 15.
Yeah. Yeah. I know they beat Chrissy's team. Like in the finals last week, and probably like a battle.
We beat Chris's team at 14.
14 leads me for 15, so then you beat the NBL 15.
We didn't get a chance to play. We lost the Ocean Breeze 15, so he's a 15.
So Chrissy and Dave met in the final.
They lost the NBL.
I know it's 15, 13, one of the early shipping. But you gotta go get the teams out.
It's hard to do that recruiting now.
Well, the other thing is they're good for you, like you said. You want her to play for Sam, so that means you almost gotta have everybody in the same club. You can't be too close.
Well, you never know.
Tough.
Really soft.
Now, this is not a good year. Even with the least being the coach, that's the only positive. The level of play is so bad.
And that's what you could say you were
happy.
You gotta do it high level.
Well, the problem also is that, you know, she just continues to lose all the time. Now, last week we won, so what it isn't. But that was, you know, our parents don't understand that that's really like, you know, my 14th place. You know what I mean? 13th place out of, you know, they got a medal, that's all they got, you know what I mean? But Lindsay's not jumping yet, so I get her to jump. But when you're 11, they don't jump. Remember when you're 11, they just don't jump.
Right.
A few do. New guards. Behind them. What's up? Kids warm up and hit that ball. The only time you ever want to hit the ball down is in warm up. He goes the rest of the time, and hit the ball in the back of the court.
That's a DSM ball.
Hit the ball deep,
back, third, and fourth.
Yes. used to it too much. She's trying to hit bounce that ball too much still. And you score, and you hit the ball to the... And I don't know how to hit the ball back by the line. You just need to hit the ball if it's in third. If that's 10, there's another line. Just imagine another line 10 feet. Hit it at the 10, the 20-foot line, not the 10-foot line. Because like he said, he says, this guy, person's over here getting ready to dig, right? And if you hit it down, that person's right in the right spot. If not, that same person's got to cover the floor all the way back here. What happened? Somebody get hurt?
She did get hurt. She did get hurt. no te voy a perder el juego.
Yeah.